saw Jane, so I left New York, took my Corvette to Kansas City in the pouring rain, a 9 in my jacket, a knife in my pants, gonna show my little lady Jane some true romance. Yeah. Got into town and found the darkest bar, walked in and ordered the cheapest beer, asked if they'd seen Jane anywhere around here, they said I wouldn't have to look very far. Found Jane on State Street, hooking with an African goddess. She was dressed anything but modest, high heels, corset, the whole nine yards. I took out my 9 and ordered her into the car. She said, I know you from somewhere, I think. I said, fuck babe, your mind's on the brink of insanity, but you ain't seen nothing yet. I drove to a motel, parked my Corvette. I told Jane to stay in the car, or else I'd make her die. She could tell I was kidding by the look in my eye. I got a cheap room with a bed and a TV, and took Jane upstairs to have some fun with me. We entered and I ordered her to take off all her clothes. I did the same and stuck the gun to her nose, saying, now Jane will make love like we used to do, and that's all we'll do, and I'll be done with you. Yeah, the sex was good, the real love making kind. We both got sweaty and came at the same time. I gotta say, I was happy and a little bit surprised. I could have sworn I saw love in her eyes. We got dressed and I told Jane it sure was a pity that all she did now was whore herself in Kansas City. She said, take me back to New York. She started crying. I said, if that's to happen, we're getting married, that's not mine. To cut a long story short, we're so happy. Now we live upstate with the kids, the farm, and the cows. Jane wakes up each morning and cooks me some eggs, and I tell her I love her and squeeze her legs. The city's weren't for us, that much is true. And I hope this story somehow applies to you.